appeal for collaboration. We want to work together. We want to work with all the agencies to ensure that we can save our children from the danger that they are facing at the moment. So that's where we are, and we have begun by engagement with the media, with the religious organizations. We met the Council of Imams in Mombasa yesterday. We have met, we have meetings with the county commissioners and governors, and the message is simple, that we are in it together. It's our lives, it's the future of our children that is at stake, and we must work together and collaborate to ensure that we succeed in this war. As I said, in the issue of access to internet, technology is very good, and the technology has enabled our kids to become smart and to be able to get information at the click of a button. But it has also come with the other side of it, where our children can access content that is not appropriate for them. What we are doing is we have entered into an arrangement with the Google, and they sent their experts from Washington DC last week for a stakeholder meeting that we held in Nairobi, where we are discussing modalities of regulating the internet. Not regulating by stifling information, but by ensuring that they fit gadgets and the tools that make it impossible for kids to access sites that would lure them into crime and into pornography. And we are very grateful that Google has seen that, and they have taken it upon themselves to promote responsible use of technology.